I bet you know what you don't want, but do you know what you actually want from your life? Let's talk about it in episode 80 of The Ambitious Life.
I'm a man on a mission.
My mission in life is how can I put amazing things out into the world so that I can pay it forward to the next generation.
Got that ambition, take it up.
I'm just here to help you so that you can do and fulfill whatever mission that you have in your life.
So I got off stage a couple weeks ago talking to people that were just starting their business. They were getting things off the ground, and it was a really cool event. It was called Elevated, put on by Shannon. Amazing shout out to Shannon. And these folks were very, very excited to be starting their own business. And one of the main points that I hit on when I was there was the fact that most people know what they don't want from life, from business, from relationships, but they don't actually know what they do want. So all these folks were excited about starting their business. They were excited to get things off the ground, but they didn't know how many clients they needed. They didn't know how much revenue they needed. They just knew that they wanted to make a change. And maybe you feel that way too. Maybe you have a business that is growing right now and it's doing great things. And you know you want more. You want more abundance. You want more clients, but you don't know exactly what that number is. And it's really hard to get somewhere when you don't know where you are going. And so one of the things that I talk about all the time is stop making a list of the things that you don't want. Things like, you know, your health. Like, I don't wanna feel this way anymore. I don't wanna, you know, look this way anymore. I hate my boss. I hate my relationship. I hate my customers. Whatever it is, stop thinking about the negative, because what you focus on really does expand. If you focus on hating your clients, you're gonna wake up every day and hate your clients, and you're gonna attract more clients that you hate. Instead, let's focus on the things that we do want. What do you actually want? Because once you know what you want, we can do something called reverse engineering. We can go backwards to get there. So let's say, let's do easy math today, that you wanna make 120 grand a year, and I'm using 120 instead of 100, because that means you wanna make $10,000 per month. And let's say that that's your target income. Maybe you need to add a zero to that, maybe you need to take a zero away, whatever it is, let's use easy math. So if you wanna make $10,000 per month, well, now you can work backwards to get there. So how many clients at your current going rate do you need in order to hit $10,000 per month? Now, if you're selling a, let's say, a $20 ebook, how many $20 ebooks do you need to sell in order to make $100,000? Even if you're not selling an ebook, maybe you're just selling like salsa. It's just really, really expensive salsa. Shout out to my boys, Trace Mentes from Ambitious Adventures in Des Moines. Say you're selling $20 salsa. Well, how many jars of salsa do you need to sell in order to hit $10,000 in revenue? And you know, that's not even counting the cost of the salsa. Do you even have enough bottles, you know, to do it? Do you have enough time to make that many bottles of salsa, right? So you start looking at that, but then you say, all right, if I wanna make $10,000 a month, is there an easier way to do it? So instead of $20 ebooks, do you have $1,000 a month, let's say marketing or consulting service? Well, at $1,000 a month, well now you only need 10 clients. And when you add in this monthly thing, that means you only need 10 clients once. And you know, some might drop off, but then you don't need to get 10 new clients every single month. In this scenario, you need to get, and selling salsa or ebooks or online courses, whatever it is, you need to continuously sell them. So now we can reverse engineer into this number. Is it possible? Is it realistic? Now you can go even further. So in order to get 10 clients, how do you get 10 clients? Well, let's say you do a webinar in order to get clients and you convert at 10%. Well, in order to get 10 clients, you need to get 100 people on the webinar. Now, in order to get 100 people on the webinar, you might need to get 200 people to register, because only 50% of the people who register are gonna show up, and then you get to 100 people, and then in order to get 200 people to register, let's say you get 50% conversion on your landing page, well, now you need 400 clicks or pieces of traffic. So maybe you need 400 people clicks from a Facebook ad to get 200 to register, to get 100 to show up, to get 10% to close, to get your 10 clients. It's just reverse engineering, my friends. It is kinda simple. Now, let's say that it's not about business. Let's say that it is, you know, something else. So I just signed up for the Savage Race. It's coming up in November. I'm really excited for it. So let's do the Savage Race, right? So in order to do this, this is like, I think it's 7 miles, and there's like 25 obstacles. Well, on the website, it shows you what these 25 obstacles are. So there's obstacle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. And so now that I know what these obstacles are, well, I can train for them. I know that I have to run 7 miles. So maybe I start by running 1 mile, then maybe I start by running a 5K, and then all of a sudden I get up to 7 miles. I'm just reverse engineering it. It's very, very simple, but you have to focus on this. What do you want? Do you want to just finish this race? Do you want to finish in the top? I want to finish in the top 100 of the master's age limit, because I'll be 35. So in the 35 and up, I want to finish in the top 100. So in order to do that, what times do I need? What time do I need to run this in? Under 2 hours, under 3 hours, whatever it is. Just reverse engineer what it is that you want. When you know what you want, anything is possible. Do that and you can live the ambitious life. Hey, if you like that episode of The Ambitious Life, I'd love to hook you up with a copy of Thought Leader Magazine, where I'm going to share with you how to use media to grow your business empire. All you got to do is head to ambitious.com/magazine, and I'll hook you up right away.